floor now, or the grass now, or under the tent, under the legs now, to our brother.
Close to your vision. Now that we are here, he said back. And those of us that was fortunate to be somewhere. For me, and I can speak for my brother. For 20 years, 20 long years, we've heard about home. Home in the sense where it's home. Yes, from Hawaii. For this man, took the time to show us the way. To show us the way. For us, it's an honor. Truly an honor to be here. In our history in Hawaii, they talk about Hawaii being the greatest navigators around. But we lost that. We lost that ability and knowledge to navigate. Which at one time was the greatest thing in our culture. Our peers, Pialu, was a man that brought us to where we are today. 24 years ago he came. And I know. People never agree what he did. But for us, that's a blessing. That was truly a blessing because he came to teach us. So when you look about what's happening today, here, we honor him. We honor him. And it's our blessing to be able to honor him. It's our privilege to honor him. But if it wasn't for this guy, we wouldn't be where we are today. We will not be where today. Came to Hawaii, taught us. He taught this guy here.
My brother.
His first student. You know why?
Why?
Because he was worried that he might be lost in his place. We never come here to be higher than anybody else, don't we? We came to honor this man. unselfishly gave his time and his effort to help us learn. Now it's your time. Mao is here. Mao spends a lot of time on Saipan. Make use of that time. Make use of that time. I thank you all for letting us be a part of your lives. Tom? All of you that has made this thing successful. Mahalo. Mahalo. It was a boy.
Ala maina mupue ala ke aluha, boa e ke aluha valinue.